A month is gone, still the memories are fresh. Dear Sister Maria, our eyes can't believe that you are in with us. You smile from heaven, yet we long to see you, hear you and be with you. We raise our hearts with the psalmist and say, I will sing of your steadfast love, O Lord, forever. For you said, I have made a covenant with my chosen one. I have set the crown on one who is mighty. I have exalted one chosen from the people. Yes, today the Lord speaks to us through this word that I have set my crown of victory over my faithful servant, whom I have called back to be in my bosom. You have reached your eternal home and is today enjoying the heavenly bliss in the presence of the triune God. We remember all that you have been to us during your life on this earth. You were an exemplary Caesarean sister who set before us a lifestyle of simple ways to reach our goal. You conquered the heart of Jesus, your beloved, by serving him in your fellow beings, in sincerity of heart and with a smile of innocence. You perfected your religious calls in the triune commitment of your vowed life. The Lord was so pleased and took you back to him at our astonishment. We thought there is still more, but the Lord said, it is consummated. A month ago, our hearts broke in pain, though we saw the glory of God in all the ceremonies and the wonder at the mysterious ways he led us. Today, we raise our hearts in thankfulness to the Lord for you, though we miss you among us. You are an active member of our heavenly community, as you have been on earth now. You will share with us the wealth of your heavenly community. Your intercession with all our pioneers and the founding fathers are the true blessing and a treasure to complete our mission. You wrote in the hearts of everyone a song of love. You left us, leaving a never-ending stream of memories. Pray for us, loving Sister Maria, while you enjoy the bliss in the presence of your heavenly dad and your heavenly bridegroom.